Okay, here we go. This is the chicken flour seasoning. We start with 3 tablespoons of white rice flour. And 1, 2, 3. Then we have 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. Feel free to use whatever brands, you know, you resonate with. Next is smoked salt. Now, if you don't have smoked salt, you could use regular, and that is 1/2 tablespoon of smoked salt, or regular salt, if that's what you have. A teaspoon of black pepper. And there we go. Bye.
All right, mix it up, put it in a glass jar, use it when you need it.